Welcome to the Laurel Run Railroad. Located on a 25-acre site just outside of Reading, Pennsylvania, this 15-inch gauge railroad is owned and operated by the Reading Society of Model Engineers, also known as RSME. I visited the Laurel Run Railroad on the 25th of November 2018 to attend their Frosty Run, which included excursions around the railroad, as well as Christmas-themed refreshments, and a visit with Mr. and Mrs. Claus. Before the first train took on passengers, the equipment was brought out for a quick run.
No, I can't go. Don't go in there. Oh, no. This part. No, I'm keeping it.
The train is brought back to the station to board its first load of passengers. The train is seen returning past the station after having looped around in a circle in the distance. We'll see the route soon when we climb aboard.
Thank you.
Let's climb aboard and take a ride. We'll be riding inside this East Broadtop open hopper car.
Yeah.
I just don't know how to
Yay!
Get back. Over!
Thank you.
As the train departed, we went inside one of the Laurel Run Railroad buildings to witness their extensive model railroad layouts. To see that video, simply follow the link in the description. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to subscribe and tap the bell, and to let me know what you think in the comments below. Thank you very much for watching Trainiac Productions.